Welcome to London, first
Thank
of all.
Thank you so much.
I mean, you're the common thread with all these characters.
The glue, you go. I don't know.
What was it like when you were all in a room together for the first time?
You know, I was a comic book fan, so I was pretty damn excited when they told me I had a couple scenes in Iron Man. And then when they expanded the character in that movie and added him to the others, I feel like the kid from Comic-Con who got the golden ticket. It's just bizarre.
I don't want to give too much away for people who haven't seen it, but what was it like for you when you first watched this one up on screen? Because it's actually bigger than all the other ones, which is saying something.
You know, I didn't expect in a movie with this many superheroes and frankly this many giant movie stars to have much to do. I thought I'd be bringing the Hulk lattes. So when Agent Coulson was a really big part of bringing the Avengers together, I was thrilled, and I'm still thrilled about it.
Thank you so much for your time.